every subset of a countable set is countable. Okay, let A be a countable set. Let A is a countable set. If A is a countable set, then there are two possibilities. There are two possibilities. The first possibility is A is finite. A is finite. The second possibility is A is denominable. Okay, and a third possibility is the set. Yes, there are two possibilities: A is finite and A is denominable. Okay, these are the two possibilities. So let B be the subset of A. Here we are letting what B is the subset of A. If B is the subset of A, then by the first condition is A is finite. Suppose A is finite, A is finite, then means that its subset B is also finite. This implies that B is also finite. B is also finite. A is finite. B is finite. If B is finite, then it means that B is countable. Okay, the second is B is denominable. Okay, suppose A is denominable. Suppose the second possibility A is denominable. If A is denominable, then it means that there are again two possibilities. If A is denominable, then again two possibilities. And what are those possibilities? Yes, those possibilities are that its every subset will be finite, its every subset are denominable. What are other two possibilities? That every subset of A, then every subset of A, every subset of A is will be, yes, every subset of A will be finite. Okay, every subset of A will be finite or it will be denominable. So in these two cases it is again countable by the definition, by the previous theorems. Hence it will be countable. Okay. Now there is an other theorem. The statement of this theorem is very simple.